Here's a cool party trick for photographers. This is your camera's light meter. It helps you to work out the correct settings to use on your camera so that you can let in the right amount of light. Let's imagine it breaks. So much for that. Now you're stuck. Can't take photos. Wait, there's a solution. All you need to know is a little bit about light and its brightness. Let's think of light on four levels. Sunny. Cloudy bright.
Cloudy bright.
Cloudy dark.
Cloudy dark.
And shade.
Shade.
Let's start with your shutter. What ISO are you using? Set your shutter to the nearest reciprocal of your ISO.
Huh?
Like this, silly. If you are using ISO 100, set your shutter to 1 over 125. If your ISO is 200, set it to 1 over 250. ISO 400, 1 over 500. And ISO 800, 1 over 1000. Now, look at the light that you're shooting in. If it's sunny, set your aperture to f16. If it's cloudy bright,
cloudy bright.
Set it to f11. Cloudy dark.
Cloudy dark.
f8. And for shade,
shade.
Set it to 5.6. Now, simply combine the two and you've got a ballpark exposure. You can go on shooting even though your light meter is broken.
Yes.
It works. Try it. Now you know. Impress your friends. Be cool.
The content of this video is intended strictly for instructional purposes and should not be used for matters of relationship counseling or to correct global warming. If you're a minor, make sure that you're being supervised by a responsible adult before trying this. If it doesn't work, you did something wrong. Don't blame me. Try it again. If it doesn't work, you try until it does.